long as I'm here, you know, as long as I'm still in this world that we live in, this crazy world that we live in, these cats will continue to get the care that they deserve and need, despite the fact that Beans, Opie, and Thomas belong to the neighbors, you know. Bo, Blackie, Furball Mac. Those three cats belong to the neighbors. So, you know, Mac. You know, I love Mac a whole lot, because he is very, very clean. But he kind of gets in my way sometimes. You know, he kind of has a way of making himself a hindrance. Okay, guys, keep your eye on that dog. Seriously, I know y'all are watching that dog. Keep an eye on it, both. That's a dog. We don't need that dog over here. They need to have that dog on a damn leash. I'm gonna have to report this, because, hey, y'all scatter. Everybody scatter now. Beans, up the tree. Obi, up the tree. Okay, I see it going. It's took off. It's going back to the house. Hey, y'all need to keep that dog on a leash. Oh, I'm about to have a ordinary. I'm sorry, guys. That dog needs to be on a leash. If it's not on a leash, I'm going to call animal control. You need to make sure you tell your mom. There's a light standing right there by the car. Boy, Beans, you didn't move. This is not going to fly. Bo, you're not scared of nothing, are you, Bo? Beans? Beans says, I'm not scared of nothing. I'm not scared of damn dogs. Obi, Thomas, both scatter. Because Thomas has been attacked by both a dog and a ring. Seriously, I'm gonna call animal control. I have to. I can't. I don't know. Okay, Bates? Everybody all right over there? I'm telling you, I'm gonna call animal control. I'm gonna have to. It's one of my cats. One of our cats gets hurt or killed. It's not gonna be pretty. I'm gonna have to deal with that. Which is not gonna be fun. Matt, buddy, I love you very much, but I need my space. Okay? I need space right now. I need to fill up the water bowl and get that taken care of without you being in my face. I love you lots. Don't be out there. It's the water bowl. Are you finished with this plate? Right? Everybody's finished with breakfast. Everybody's got their due. By the way, this morning, I'm gonna share with you guys, just briefly, their winter boxes. We have winter boxes for the cats. Now, I think two cats can get in here and stay warm together fairly well. These were provided by the Grand Prairie Cat Crew. Okay? You've gotta go. You've gotta get out of my way for right now, okay? Sorry. You gotta, Matt, stop.
Beans, go play with
Matt.
Please.
Take him out there and play with him. Matt, back up, back up. Back up, soldier.
You better
be nice. Matt,
back up.
Back up, cowboy. Hey,
just
play
with him right now.
Get over there. Play with Beans. Go play with Beans. He'll give you something to do. Matt, over there.
Matt, stop!
Stop. 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 Back up, Matt.
He is not.
He is so affectionate. Go, Matt. Go. Anyway, these are their winter boxes. Again, these were provided by the Grand Prairie Cat Crew. We spent a better part of a day putting these together, or an afternoon, putting these together. They have insulation, obviously, to line the indoor, the inside of the container. I'll show it to you. This is kind of what it looks like. Pretty nice. Pretty nice big, right? Two or three cats can get in there and stay warm. As big as it is. Anyway. This insulation keeps them nice and warm, and they can get in there and stay dry, stay warm, or what have you. And it works out really nice. Matt, can you go in there for a minute? Just show them what you do. There you go, Matt. Matt says, I like it. And then he says, I'm just going to pause the camera for a minute. Just here. So these are their winter boxes. And like I said, we have two of these. They are off the ground, so they don't get cold. They'll stay warm and dry. Very nice. And then we have another one over here on the other side of the porch. So they can get in there, stay warm and dry on days when it's cold and rainy outside. Back or
Beans.
Be nice to Lola. I'm telling you, they need to put that dog up. Yeah, Addy. He wants a loving. He wants love. He wants to be loved. And I understand that. Mac, are you cleaning? Cleaning up. He says, I'm cleaning up. Say, can I have some privacy, please? Coming out? I hear a cat. right, let's go see Lola. I love spending a little time with each other cat. Every morning. It's just, you know, they love him.
Hi,
Opie. Opie's a beautiful little girl. She's the mama to Thomas. It's Thomas' mama. Thomas had a brother. Well, you're safe up there, man. Guys. Lola. You okay, baby? It's not about me. I want to. It's all about them. It's a lot more about them individually. What they do. Yeah. They're an important part of my day. About everything.
Bye.
everything, Mac. Say, we've been on for an hour? Wow. That's not right. Oh, it started over, I see. Get him over. Alright, shake that tree yard. Oh, I didn't finish the walker. I got distracted earlier. We appreciate you coming, checking out our videos, checking out our content. What's up, Oak? How you doing? That's my boy. That's my boy. Huh? Greg, you're going to trick me. And that's not going to be fun. Okay? Oh. Oh. Here comes Lola. Oh, here comes Bo. Well, you know they come around when they hear the trees. Here's Lola. Mosquitoes around today, or this morning. something else on there in that tree. Just don't know what it is. What's up there?
Oh, it's a seagull. Uh-oh, another cookie jar.
Yeah, if you wanted more. watch it back, I'm gonna step on you. If I fall and bust my hip, I'll be right back in the hospital. Alright guys, I think we're gonna call it for the morning. Remember to check out our content on Facebook and YouTube if you are. If you can subscribe.